In breast ultrasound, what are the five views that you need to take of every mass or finding? When you are performing breast ultrasound, scanning through the breast, and suddenly you see a mass, what pictures do you need to take in order to adequately characterize it? First of all, it's important to image the lesion from several different angles, typically in a trans and long orientation. If there is a solid mass or any lesion you are going to biopsy, it is required that you do five pictures. If you find a solid mass, it is required that you do four pictures and recommended that you do five pictures to characterize that abnormality. First, it's important to image the mass in the trans orientation. You want to make sure that the lesion is centered within your screen. Next, with that exact same picture, measure it in the longest dimension. Next, flip your probe into the longitudinal orientation and image the same abnormality. The fourth image is performing measurements in the longitudinal orientation. Again, the greatest dimension across and from top to bottom. This will give you a total of three measurements for the mass. The fifth picture that I would recommend for any solid mass is to perform a Doppler image assessing color flow and vascularity of the lesion. Armed with these five standard pictures, you will be able to adequately characterize any abnormality. Perform these for any solid mass, architectural distortion, or lesion you are going to biopsy.
Thank you for watching. Please click subscribe to see more of our content, or go to MAMMOGUIDE.COM to learn more about breast imaging.